वेलकम स्टूडेंट, अगेन वी आर हियर। वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर ऑफ साइंस, वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल। इट इज सेकेंड चैप्टर एंड वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट हाउ एनिमल गॉट देयर फूड। ओके, एंड देर आर फाइव मेन स्टेप्स फॉर डाइजेशन। मीन्स फर्स्ट इज इंजेशन, मीन्स न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल्स हैविंग फाइव मेन स्टेप्स। फर्स्ट इज इंजेशन, डाइजेशन, ओके, एसिमिलेशन। इन दिस वे फर्स्ट इज इंजेशन, द प्रोसेस ऑफ टेकिंग फूड इन साइड द बॉडी इज इंजेशन। ओके, वी ह्यूमन बींग्स यूज अवर हैंड्स टू टेक फूड इन साइड अवर माउथ, सो दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड इंजेशन। लाइक इन दिस पिक्चर यू कैन सी क्लियरली, विद द हेल्प ऑफ अवर हैंड्स, with the help of our hands we can take food inside our mouth. This process is ingestion. Okay, we are injecting food just in our mouth. After that, I have also told you alimentary canal or we can say digestive system. Okay, so digestive system or alimentary canal is started from mouth, buccal cavity, esophagus, stomach, liver, pancreas, okay, small intestine, large intestine, anus. Okay, in this way, in alimentary canal, when we are taking food inside our mouth, this process is ingestion. After that, digestion starts in our buccal cavity, means in our oral cavity. Okay, once we just take food in our mouth, our digestion start. Okay, so buccal cavity or oral cavity means our mouth. Means if someone having this is a person, this mouth, so this is the nostril from here and here mouth, this area means this is buccal cavity. Okay, here we are taking food inside it. This is buccal cavity, because here in buccal cavity or oral cavity we have teeth for chewing, grinding food. Okay, tongue for adjusting something. Okay, or salivary glands, this is important part for digestion. So we have teeth helps us to eat. Teeth can break food in small pieces. We can chew, we can chewing the food and grind it. We can grind food in small pieces with the help of teeth. And tongue helps our food to adjust it in between the teeth, and also it can mixes the saliva with the food. Okay, now salivary glands, it secretes, this salivary glands is in this buccal cavity, it secretes saliva. Saliva means we are not taking always water with every piece of food. We are just taking food inside our mouth. We don't need to drink water at every moment, because whenever we are taking any piece of food inside our mouth, we have salivary gland, which can mix our food, or it can, these have some digestive juices in saliva. Okay, so first we talk about teeth, tongue and salivary gland. Teeth, okay, first we have teeth in our mouth, so it breaks the food in small pieces, chew and grind it. Okay, now when we are doing a process of chewing in our mouth, so with the help of chewing our food mixes with saliva. This is called mastication. Okay, when food and saliva are mixes by chewing, this process is called mastication. What we will call mastication, when we are chewing and saliva is mixing in it. By chewing, food plus saliva are mixing with each other, this is called mastication. Okay, and the digestion of food inside the buccal cavity, is called mechanical digestion, because we are doing something mechanical, so this is called mechanical digestion. Okay, we will talk about teeth. You must note it down. Now, if we talk about teeth, you know, all human beings have teeth from childhood. We don't have teeth, but slowly, slowly, when any child grows up, we are getting teeth. Okay. So, enamel. First, you know, white part. Whenever we are seeing any teeth, the white part, the white substance that covers the teeth is called enamel. And this is the hardest substance in our body, which is enamel. Because the upper surface of teeth is white and it is the hardest part in our body. This is called enamel. Okay. Now, our teeth are of different shape and carry out different function. If you have ever seen your teeth in mirror, then have you noticed that all teeth are not same sized? Because our teeth are different shape and carry out different function. Our teeth are different shape and carry out different functions. So mainly teeth are categorized in four parts. First is incisor, second is canine, third premolars and molars. So incisors are cutting teeth. Okay, these are cutting teeth. Front teeth are incisors. Okay, these are four in numbers and flat and blade like. These are flat and blade like. It is sharp. Okay, flat and blade like. Front part of each jaw. These teeth are embedded in front part of the jaw. This incisor helps in bite and cut the food. This incisor help in bite and cut the food. Okay. So this is structure. You have your books. You can also see the pictures. Okay. Now canines. After incisors, there are canines. These are tearing teeth. These are two in numbers. Two in upper jaw, two in lower jaw. Okay. This is upper jaw. This is lower jaw. These are in either side of the incisors. These canines are in either side of the incisors. These are sharp and pointed. It is sharp and pointed. This it can tear in the food. If we are eating something, you know, when we are eating apples, we are taking side bite. Okay, we don't have, because canines are used for tearing. Okay, in flesh-eating animals, we have seen these canines are bigger because they can tear a live animal. They can tear bones also. Okay. Premolars. Premolars are grinding teeth. These are four in numbers in every jaw. Okay. This is next to each canine. After each canine, these are four in premolars. Two here. These are four in numbers. These are broad and flat grinding surface. These are broad because this is blade like structure. This is pointed structure. Now this broad and flat. Okay. So it can grind the food. Okay. So our body can digest easily. Now molars. Molars are grinding teeth. These are also grinding teeth. These are also grinding teeth. But molars are larger than premolars. More broad and flat surface like that. Larger than the premolars. It can crush and grind the food. Okay. So food can be in small, small pieces. And our tongue can mix saliva in the food pieces. Okay. Now, if we talk about teeth, the teeth grow twice. Okay. We know there are four main type of teeth, but you know, in human beings, the teeth grow twice. First, temporary teeth, another is permanent teeth. Okay. So, this temporary teeth, when a child grows from 4 to 6 months, he can have a temporary teeth. This teeth also called milk teeth, because this teeth are from 6 months to 8 years. Okay. Time span of temporary teeth is 6 months. Of age to the 8 year of the age of any child. Okay, And these teeth, temporary teeth or we can say milk teeth, are 20 numbers only, okay? 10 are in upper jaw, 10 are in lower jaw. But if we talk about permanent teeth, this is, it will arrive in 8 to 9 years and it will end to the old age, or we can say it will be end to the lifetime. These are in 32 in numbers, okay? This is permanent teeth. These are not strong, it is a strong teeth. Once if we lose this permanent teeth, then it will never regain again. We must have our artificial teeth, okay? Now, if we talk about tooth decay, you know, we are eating food many times at night, at evening. When some food particle is stuck in our teeth and it will reacted with sugars and acidic form, then it will make a surface on teeth. This surface is called plaque, okay? And this plaque, after all, this plaque on the teeth have a worst effect, and this will lead tooth decay, okay? Now we'll talk about tongue. Fleshy muscular organ with several taste buds. You know, our tongue, it is fleshy and muscular organ with several buds, taste buds on its surface, okay? The uses of tongue is, it mixes saliva with food. Whenever we are eating food, our tongue mixes saliva with our food. It pushing and swallowing the food, okay? When we are chewing the food, our tongue is pushing the food inside or side by side and swallowing the food with the help of tongue. With the help of tongue, we can get different taste of buds. You can get different taste of foods. Okay, you have a picture in your book like that. Okay, here, this is first, front part is sweet, another is salty, either side sour, and in between the tongue there is bitter. Okay, so this main four, salty, sour, bitter and sweet, the tongue having this type of taste buds. Okay, so teeth and tongue, there is uses of, you have to go through your book so you can see some pictures and you can understand it easily. Okay, note it down.